Okay, that was a little confusing. I don't even know what happened that entire time. We were streaming, but now we apparently nothing was actually being streamed, so the software I was using to live stream my backup software was, I don't have the ability to record, so I'm not sure if I'm even able to, get the, recording for most of the first game. I was commentating to apparently nothing, but if you guys don't know what's going on, the score is 3-2. Canada's winning. And I was told wrong information? I don't know. We had major technical problems. There are miscommunications as well, I don't know. But the score as of right now is 4 minutes in the third period is Canada with 3 and 2 for US. Okay, that is very strange. Who is... Nova's not here. I'm gonna see if Nova can hop on or stream his version of the game. I'm not sure if he can or cannot. Okay, so I'm just going to continue recording until Nova gives me other information, or anyone gives me other information for that matter. So let's continue with the play-by-play, although I guess you guys haven't even heard any of that because of the problems between Twitch and me. I'm not sure what's up. I mean, I was streaming for the first game and getting... it said I was live on my on my streaming software. So, I'm actually not sure what was up with that. That was the US going in for a shot on Canada. Looks like Matt has taken place of the, what? I'm not sure. I am honestly not sure what's going on now. Matt seems to be in the U.S. goal for the U.S. Matt seems to be in the goal for U.S. That is a little strange. And what is going on? It looks like, the U.S. has just cleared the puck away from behind their own goal. And I need to get my mouse out just for the normal goals opportunities. 1 minute and 18 seconds left in the third period. Canada's going for another shot. No goal. Oh, the goal! American goaltender But the puck was cleared by a U.S. defender. Bad luck for Matt. And, looks like Canada's gonna be there first. Oh, no one was able to make the puck there. Just a giant crash. Physics breaks. The puck flies across the roof, the stream, the puck goes flying. Canada in possession, turning the puck around in front of their, behind their own goal. Here comes the U.S. players. Canada sends a puck up. Oh, who was that? That was Dialorix, I believe, tapping the puck out of the air in the middle of the ice. U.S. clears it. U.S. picks it up. Is Zam of U.S. going in? It's a shot, and it is a clear by the Canada's goaltender. Canada in possession. Wait, who's going to end up getting that? It is going to be... Are they going to go over the goal and in? And that is game. That is Canada has won the first game. That is Canada A team winning the first game. So U.S. has 0 wins. Canada has 1. So I guess because you guys didn't get the update like everything in the stream, the teams that are playing right now are the USA team versus Canada A team. On the US, Dialorix, Gabe, Lukic, Taser, Zam, Briz, and PK are playing against the Canadian team. Matt, Leaf, / NHL Killer, KS Otto, Dick Dog, Sammy, and Tickle. And let's see which team Matt decides to be on this time. Looks like Matt has decided to be Canadian once again. K-Bomb of US is in the goal for the US now. US is in possession. The puck has been shot! And it is a goal! US has just scored! US has just scored! That was Taser! The score is now 1-0. US is leading! US takes another shot! And the puck is behind Canada's goal. Canada's in possession, taking the puck up the ice. Oh, one touch! US shoots! And it is no goal. Nice save, Sammy of Canada. Ah, old habits are hard to break. Almost said Canada. And I actually said it. US is in possession in front of their own goal, sending the puck up in the air, and back up the side. Canada beats them there first. US in possession again. It's a game of pass the puck. One team to the other. Who's going to win? US and Canada in possession. Canada's taking the puck up. It's a shot, and Matt has scored. Matt has taken the puck up the entire ice all by himself, and the score is 1-1. 3 minutes and 52 seconds left in the first period. US in possession. Dialorix sends the puck up the ice. Looks like Canada is there to pick it up. No US player anywhere near the puck right now. There we go. Oh! The perfect pass to Zam. Sam's taking the puck up by himself. Nice Dick Dog steals the puck away from him. Matt is in possession. It's a pass to Dick Dog, and it's going to be a shot. No. Off the post. Canada's still on the offensive, though. Oh, look at this. Looks like US is going to be in the possession. No, Canada. The Canada goaltender clears the puck. US is in possession, sending the puck up to Canada. And Dick Dog sends a puck around his goal, and a perfect direct pass to Matt, who whiffs it there. And it is U.S. in possession in front of their own goal. U.S. is taking it down the ice. Ah, nice play by Canada. And U.S. sends a puck up once again. And this is a U.S. goal scoring up. No, not going to happen. Oh, looks like U.S. is going to make it there first. What's going to end up with the puck? Nice pass. Oh! Whoa! Passed 1-2. U.S. is in possession and passed straight back to Lukic of Canada. Lukic of U.S. Don't worry, guys. By the end of the 6 games tonight, I will know who is in what. Oh, Matt has scored! The score is now 2-0. The score is now 2-1. Canada is winning with 2 minutes and 2 seconds left in the first period. U.S. in possession. U.S. is still in this game. They just need to quickly score. They don't need to score quickly. They just need to score twice to win. Canada's in possession, working his way around the puck. That is Cadrill. U.S. in possession? No, Canada, actually. Canada has a shot, and U.S. pops in there. That is Lukic sending the puck up. U.S. is in possession, sending the puck up to to U.S. shoots! Off the goaltender. No goal. U.S. is in possession. U.S. sends a puck up. U.S. in possession. That is Lukic once again. Pass up to the middle. And cleared by Canada. U.S. leaves a goal. U.S., are you going to be able to clear it? The puck has been cleared and passed up to Dick Dog of Canada. No. Someone of Canada has it. The names are all intertwined right now. Canada sends a puck back up the ice. U.S. is there. This is a chance for a U.S. goal. It's a shot, and it is behind the goal. U.S. is in possession. Canada is in possession. And U.S. is out of the goal. U.S. sends a puck back up again. U.S. in possession. It is Tall Midget. Dick Dog taking out... Oh, wow. Dick Dog takes out Tall Midget. And no one is anywhere near the puck. Here comes K-Bomb out of the goal. And, guys, that is directly into the goal. Unfortunately for the U.S., the buzzer rang right before. The score is now 2-1. Canada is still winning as we enter the second period. Looks like Canada's won the faceoff. The jersey mistake is really messing with me. Canada's in possession right, but oh no, U.S. got there first. Canada's has a shot on goal now. Oh wait, no, that's Canada's goal. Come on, Dcat, don't be a whiffing everything. You're not even playing. You don't have the right to whiff. Okay. U.S. in possession. It's a one tap, not strong enough to make it towards a goal. U.S. in possession. In front of their own goal. Puck's getting turned, and is it going to be a clear backwards? No one's there. Looks like Canada's actually going to make it there first. Ooh, and it's a goal! KS Auto with an assist from Kadri. The score is 3-1. Canada is winning. U.S. in possession. Oh, U.S. just took out their own player there. That collision was Lukic and Zam. Dick Dog of Canada in possession, sending the puck up. Reflection off of U.S. defender. U.S. is taking the puck up the ice. That's a shot! And it is wide and high. Canada's in possession. Nice pass up the... Oh, look, it's a one-touch shot! And Matt has just scored! A sniper shot! 4-1, hat trick! Canada is winning! 3 minutes and 31 seconds left in the second period. Canada. Oh. KS Auto is taking the center position. For Canada. KS Auto has switched to center for Canada. Canada's in possession behind their own goal. They're sending it up the ice. Matt! Matt crosses a puck over. And who's in possession now? It is you. The U.S. is in possession. Taking the puck around their goal. Sending it up the walls. And the U.S. is in possession. No. Yes. U.S. The puck is high in the air. Where is it going to land? In the corner. It's a shot! And wide! U.S. in possession again. It's... Oh! Unfortunate occurrence there. It was a pass to the middle, but it bounced off one of the U.S. player's sticks and went into the corner. U.S. in possession again. Another shot! All these shots by the U.S. on Canada's. None of the shots are making their mark, though. And there goes Canada taking the offensive. That is... U.S. has just sent the puck back up into Canada's territory. That was K-Bomb, the U.S. Goaltender. U.S. is in possession in front of their goal once again. U.S. sends a puck up. Canada! And who's gonna make it there? It is Canada. It is Cobby! Or. Kadri! Sorry, it was Kadri of Canada. U.S. in possession, taking the puck and. Taking it, sending it around behind their goal very slowly. Risky maneuver. Risky. But U.S. is still in possession, so I guess it worked out. And the puck was lost. Who's gonna make it there? Canada! Here comes a shot on goal. It's a center and passed across the center. The score is 4-1. Canada is winning with a minute and 20 seconds left in the second period. U.S. in possession. U.S. sending the puck up. And. Ow! Canada won because they have free healthcare. Not sure that's actually the reason, but sure, why not? I would say it's a little early to call game. The U.S., if they can manage to pull things together, they can easily score three goals in one period. They had tons of shot on goals this second period, but the U.S. needs to pull things together. They're making the shots. They're not hitting the marks with them. That is U.S.'s big problem right now. Canada's offensive is slowing down this part of the games. I don't know whether they're getting tired in hockey. This is a goal by Lukic with Hazer as the assist. The goal is 2-4. As I was just saying, guys, U.S. still has a chance. They just need to score two more times in one period. They're making the shots. They just need to make the shot. Aim. Oh, God. Bad joke. Bad joke popped into my mind. Can the U.S. aim get any better? That's the question now. The score is 2-4. Canada is still winning. Canada has won the first match of the night. And the rest of the matches are 0. Canada has won. Canada A has won one game, and we are playing the second game right now. The score is 4-2. Canada is winning, and the third period has begun. It's a shot on goal right off the start. Actually, did I missee that? It looked like Red was taking a shot at their own goal. Not sure what that was about. I'm definitely going to be watching the replay before uploading this. Well, actually, I will be watching it as I upload it. And there we go! U.S. has scored again! The score is 4-3. U.S. is still in the game, guys. Lukic with another assist from Taser. Look at that shot! And nice save by K-Bomb. Yes, K-Bomb of the U.S. The score is 4-3. Canada's in possession, taking the puck in front of their own goal. Rather risky, but okay. Shot. From their own goal, no dice. And Canada is in possession. Canada picks up the puck, and there goes Matt. Matt shoots, and it is over the goal. U.S. in possession. Passed directly from U.S. to Matt in front of the U.S.'s goal. Not the best play there by the U.S., but the U.S. is in possession. Lost the possession, I should be saying. Canada has possession now. And looks like it's going to be Dick Dog picking it up. Nope. Oh, Matt's in there, I think. U.S. manages to grab the puck. U.S. is sending U.S. in possession. How is U.S. going to be playing this? They have a chance to tie the game up here. And, looks like Canada takes control of the puck. U.S. is in possession behind their own goal. 3 minutes and 11 seconds left in the third and final period of the game. U.S. has a not quite far enough. U.S. loses their goal scoring opportunity. Canada's in possession. Canada whiffs it! U.S. whiffs it! Canada clears a puck. Canada's in possession. Where's the puck going? Looks like Canada's in possession in front of their own goal. It is cleared. A nice pass up to KS Otto, who misses it. Canada's still in possession. Canada manages to keep possession of the puck. The puck's in front of the U.S.'s goal. This could be bad for the U.S. And, Canada's still in possession. Canada still has possession. U.S., no one has possession. Okay, U.S. picks it up. U.S. is taking it down the ice. It's a shot, and Zim has scored! Zim has tied up the game with an assist from Tall Midget. The score is 4-4 in the third period. 2 minutes and 10 seconds left in the third period. Canada sends a puck up behind the U.S.'s goal. U.S. is in possession. Can U.S. make the comeback? Can U.S. make the comeback? 1 minute and 53 seconds left in the third period. Canada's in possession. U.S. U.S. shoots! Behind the goal. Behind the goal. U.S. is still in possession. Centered! And no! Okay, looks like U.S. sends the puck. Oh, U.S. Lukic is in possession in front of his own goal. Lukic's turning it around. Sent up to Canada. Shot on goal. Just wide. U.S. is in possession, taking it up. Who is that? It's a shot, and it bounces off of Canada. U.S. is in possession in front of their own goal. U.S. is turning it around, and Canada's in possession. Canada can easily score here. What's it gonna be, Canada? 58 seconds left in the third period. Will this game see overtime? Canada in possession, 50 seconds left. Canada's turning it around. And, no. Shot on goal, just wide. Canada's still in U.S. is in possession. U.S. is taking the puck. This is now or never, U.S. U.S. sends a puck up, and looks like it's going to be... U.S. still has a play. U.S. still has a play. It's going to be a shot. It is a shot on goal, and it is a nice save by Canada's goaltender. 20 seconds left. U.S. offensive still is on, but they're about to lose it. Canada, U.S., 14 seconds left. Canada, oh, this is going to be the last play of the third period. And U.S., it has the puck in possession. So, guys, we are moving on to overtime one. The score is 4-4. U.S. is making a comeback. Can we hear it for the U.S., guys? This is going to be close. Will it be the U.S. or Canada? Who knows? Lots of Canada fans here. We don't need chat on screen right now. Canada in possession in front of U.S. goal. U.S. is turning the puck around. Canada clears a puck. U.S. in possession again. Who's gonna make this one? Canada in possession behind their own goal. Whoa! Risky play! Risky play! Puck stopped by Canada. Inches in front of their own goal. By a pass from Canada. Canada's in possession. U.S. Canada. Canada is taking the puck up the ice. A shot on goal, and guys, that is game. Canada has just won it for Canada. Team A has won their second game. What did I name this? Wins. So now Team A of Canada has 2 wins, and the U.S. has none. And this game is going to be, if it's turning out, it is going to be, Tall Midget. What? Lukic USA? Looks like this game is going to be the third game of the night. USA versus Canada, Team A versus Team A. On the U.S., it is going to be Dialorix, Gabe, Lukic, Taser, Zam, Briz, PK, Pat, Marchi, Dial, Gabe, Lukic, Taser, Zam, Briz, and PK versus Canada, Matt Leafs, NHL Killa, KS Auto, Dick Dog, Sammy, and Tickle. The game is going to be starting in 17 seconds. Will the U.S. manage to come back? Canada has won 2 games in a row. And, whoa, US just plops on in. How long till game? Minute. Sammy's in washroom. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Speed it. Speed it. Speed it. Speed it. Dcat, you noob. You're supposed to be speeding this. You're not speeding it, Dcat. Ah, I'm whiffing on setup. Ace both. US is... Shit. Shit. US... Oh, God. US is red. Canada is blue. No. Canada is red. US is blue. Watch me get this wrong. Watch me spend all this time and I get it wrong. that is gonna be something I do. I know it is. And we're in! Perfect! Just on time. Made it at the last second. That's what I get for, doing that. Did I get it right? Did I get it right? I can't tell. Ah! Ah! I spent all that time and I still got it wrong. Oh, Dcat, you noob. Okay, let's get going. This is game 3 of Canada Team A versus US Team A. US is blue, Canada is red. Once again, please ignore the jerseys. I'm a noob. Canada in possession. No. Yes. Canada is red, US is blue. Canada sends a puck up. It's a one to... Oh, look at that play. Someone's camping goal. That was, Kadri, I believe, camping the US goal. Pass to Kadri, but he misses it. Or it bounces off his stick at a bad angle. Kadri's in possession. Puck in front of US goal. No one's in front in anywhere near the puck near Canada. Canada picks up the puck and they clear it. Nice clear. Oh, nice pass straight to Matt. Matt passes and Matt picks up the puck. Matt's taking it up the ice and he loses it. Canada's still in possession though. Canada, no, U.S. in possession in front of their own goal. U.S. is turning it around. And pass up to no one. Canada now has possession. Canada is taking the puck up themselves. It's going to be, oh, look at that. Oh, pass! Up to the, up behind U.S.'s goal. U.S. in possession. Canada, U.S., Canada, U.S. U.S. clears the puck. And it is going to be cleared by... Oh! Canada goaltender whiffs the puck, and there is no one in goal. Canada! U.S.! No dice. Potential goal scoring, but Canada managed to hold off long enough. U.S. shoots! And that's a nice save by Delphan. Yeah, wait, no. Sammy, excuse me. Wait, yeah. Looking at the wrong end of the map... Canada in, U.S. in, Canada in possession. Canada's red. Dcat, don't be a noob. You've already got this wrong 3 times. U.S. picks up the puck. It's going to be a potential, no, not, oh, look at that! I am eating my words. Taser has just scored. 2 minutes and 22 seconds left in the first period. U.S. has scored with an assist from a tall midget. Come on, U.S., keep up the pressure. And U.S. whiffs it. Canada has an easy shot on goal right now. Nice clear. Nice save. U.S. in possession. Canada. Canada is turning the puck around. Behind their goal. What's it going to be? It looks like they're going to send it back. No. U.S. picks up the puck. It's going to be a pass. It's a shot. And Tall Midget has scored with an assist from Lukic. The score is 2-0. U.S. is winning. A minute and 45 seconds left in the first period. Canada in possession. No one in Canada goal. Canada's goaltender is back in the goal. Looks like Canada's there to pick up the pass. And U.S. is in possession. U.S. is... Oh, physics died. Looks like it's going to be U.S. that makes it to the puck first. That is Lukic, and he's... he crosses a puck to no one. U.S. is manages to pick it up. It's a shot on goal! Nice deflection by Sammy of the Canada goaltender. Canada in possession, crossing it again. Taking it closer to their goal. Puck is behind Canada's goal. Canada manages to pick it up. No! U.S. seems to be... No one's there to pick it up. Canada's in possession. Canada shoots! And it is a goal! Kadri, 43, has just scored. Dick Doga of Canada with the assist. The score is now 1-2-2. U.S. is still winning with 34 seconds left in the second period. Shut up, Skype. I needed my mods earlier, not now. That was unusually loud. And it is another score by the U.S. The score is 3-1. 15 seconds left in the first period. This game has taken a 360 from the last game. This time the U.S. is leading hard. But as we saw last game, Canada can still catch up. Canada is only behind by 2 points. Anything can happen, you know? So the score is 3-1, and we are entering the second period. U.S. is winning with a score of 3. Canada wins a face-off. Puck is behind the goal. This is actually an important thing. Okay, U.S. is in possession. U.S. sends it up the ice. Sorry about the TeamSpeak guys. I'm in contact with Nova Star right now, trying to figure out what he wants to do for the speed games. U.S. is in. Canada shoots, no goal, and KS Auto comes up and scores off the rebound with an assist from Matt. Score is now 2-3. U.S. is still winning by 1 point. U.S. in possession in front of Canada's goal. It's going to be... No! Nice deflection by the Canada defenseman. U.S. sends a bow. Physics is broken. U.S. manages to get on the puck, though, in the physics breaks. Canada in possession. Looks like it's going to be Dick Dogue sending the crossing the puck and sending it up the ice to KS Auto. KS Auto's in possession. He loses it. He loses it in a crossover between U.S. U.S. in possession, set up the ice. U.S. still has a puck, and looks like Matt was too far away to do anything about that. The puck gets set clear across the ice, back to, not quite back to Canada's side. Nice save by Dalphin of the U.S., Dalphin goaltender. Jersey in progress, what? And the puck is in. Looks, the puck is just sitting behind the U.S.'s goal. Canada is in possession. Oh, the puck's been centered! Will they clear? They've cleared it. U.S. cleared the puck up into Canada's side. Hold on. because of Twitch issues. There you go. Not sure what the call is right now on who's allowed to be in-game, because all the Twitch servers are... I mean, I cannot connect to Twitch. But that'll be... Oh, it's a shot on goal on, for the U.S. on Canada, but it just misses! U.S. shoots again, and it hits the side of the net. Canada manages to pick the puck up, and it is a shot! Not sure what the call is on spectating. Do you know the call on... I don't know what the call is. US picks, Canada picks up the puck behind their own goal. Canada is sending the puck up the ice. KS Otto is there! It's gonna be a shot! And it was a tap! And the tap was too far, slightly! Canada has possession again. Canada sends a puck up. It's a shot! No! Nice save by a U.S. defenseman. And who's gonna pick it up? Looks like it's gonna be Canada. U.S. just out of reach. A shot up the ice. Little wide. Just wide to the right. U.S. is in possession. The puck's been cleared. And who's gonna make it there first? Canada is keeping the puck in the red goal. U.S. Red. U.S. No, U.S. is blue. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. The score is 3-2. The U.S. is still winning with a score, and we are entering the third period. No goals that period. And I tapped down my audio by accident. Let's get that back up. And KS Otto of Canada sends a puck up. It's going right on the goal. U.S. is there first, though. U.S. goaltender is in possession. He has a lot of space. No one's pressuring him. U.S. in possession. U.S. is taking the puck up. It's going to be a shot. And it is a goal! Lukic has scored! The score is 4-2. The U.S. is winning. USA might have... USA is pulling ahead of Canada A. Canada has 2 wins so far, and the U.S. has 0. Sorry about that. Canada's in possession. Canada's tapped the puck forwards. And they're still in possession. U.S. has taken control. The U.S. offensive has begun. It's a shot! And where's the puck? It's behind the goal. U.S. takes another shot! And it hits the post! U.S. has another chance for a rebound, but no, quite. U.S. is in possession, actually. A shot, and it's off of the U.S. the Canada defender. U.S. is keeping up the offense. And who's gonna get there first? Is it the end of the U.S. offensive? No, the U.S. is still pushing for another goal. Canada in possession, 3 minutes and 29 seconds left. And that is it for the U.S. offensive there. Who is this? Is this Matt? Of course, that's Matt taking on the entire U.S. team by himself. He's taking a shot, and it is a goal! Canada has just scored. The score is now 3-4. 4-3. U.S. is winning with 3 minutes and 13 seconds left in the third period. Canada in possession. Canada's taking the puck. Still sending it back up to their own goals. Canada shoots! And... And Canada sends a puck up behind the U.S. goal again to the U.S. Tall midget in possession, sending the puck up. A good pass to Lukic, but it was. But Canada got there just before Lukic was able to pick it up. Canada still in possession. Canada. Oh, here comes a U.S. offensive again. What's it gonna be? Oh, nice block by Canada. Zam shoots. No, he sends it up. The puck in front of the goal, and no! The puck was cleared by a U.S. offenseman. Offense, I believe. Not Canada, but U.S. U.S. Has another shot at this goal, but Canada's there first. And who's gonna pick it up? It's U.S. again! And who's gonna make it there? U.S.? U.S. has the puck. They're turning it around. They're going to go for another goal. It's a shot into the other corner. Canada's there, though, to pick it up. And the puck was passed to Kadri. Kadri has a chance for a goal now. It's one-on-one, and he crosses it. Canada in possession, 4-3. U.S. is winning with a minute and 38 seconds left in the third period. And the Canada's goaltender picks up the puck. Oh, the Canada loses it. No one's in goal. And Canada's in possession. Canada takes a shot. Nice save by Delphin of the U.S. Canada's in possession. Direct shot up to the U.S. player. Not sure that name. It's moving too quickly for me to see. And Kadri was once again in possession. It's a shot, and Kadri has just tied the game up, guys. A minute and 1 second left. Will this be going into overtime one like the last game? We'll see. The score is tied 4-4. Every point counts now, guys. U.S. in possession. U.S. is U.S. shot. No goal. Nice stop by the goaltender of Canada. Canada is in possession, taking the puck up. And who's going to get there first? It is going to be U.S. clearing it, kind of. No, not really. Canada has a Canada shoots! And it's wide. 30 seconds left in the third period. U.S. is in possession. It's a one-tap shot on goal. Canada's goaltender there picked it up. And Canada sends it back up. 18 seconds left. Is this going to be past the puck by to the goaltenders? Looks like U.S. has 10 seconds to make a goal, or nothing's gonna happen. And nothing is gonna happen. So, guys, we are moving into overtime one. The goal is four. The score is 4-4. Canada has won. Canada team A has won 2 games. U.S. team A has won 0. Will the U.S. be able to win this? Come on, U.S. We're believing in you. U.S. is in... Oh, Canada's in possession. Canada is taking the puck up. Nope. Yeah. 4 minutes and 38 seconds left in the first overtime, unless someone manages to score first, that is. Let it know. Oh, that works. U.S. is in possession. No, back to Canada. Canada takes a one-tap shot, and it is high and wide. U.S. in possession next to their own goal. U.S. still in possessions. Different player this time. Direct pass. Oh, not so direct. Canada gets in there first. U.S. No, Canada behind their own goal. U.S. manages to pick up the puck, and Canada is going to clear it. Sent up to KS Auto. Will KS be able to pick it up? Okay, KS taps the puck closer to center. U.S. in possession. Next to their own goals. Come on, U.S., you can clear it! The shot has U.S. in possession. U.S. still. Oh, U.S. whips it! Canada's in possession. This is going to be a shot on goal. It's a shot, and it is high. Canada's in possession again. Are they going to be able to score with this? Not quite. Canada, U.S., someone's in possession. A shot. No, yes, maybe. Maybe. Canada in possession. Canada's going to have another shot on goal. No, U.S. is there to stop them. U.S. is in possession. No, Canada is. Once again, it's going to be another shot on goal by Canada. High again. All these high shots from Canada. U.S. is in possession. Come on, U.S., you can do it. A snipe shot. No, it's a pass. It's going to be a shot. And it is. That is game. Lukic has scored. Lukic has just won U.S. its first game of the night. U.S. has just won, the first game of the night. U.S. has one win, Canada has two. That is it for the USA team. Let's start trying to stream again. Stream has been reset. USA is red. What color, guys? What color? I want to get this right. We're not going to cut it. Okay, looks... I don't know who he is. Hold on. I have information pulled up somewhere. Canada is going red. Canada is going red. Canada is going red. I'm gonna say it until I get it. Canada is going red. There we go. Canada's red. US is blue. Ah! Was that so hard, Dcat? Yes. Yes, it is. And don't tase me, bro. So we are going on to the second games of the night. There we go. We're still live. Server's still iffy. Yeah. So guys, the score is 2 wins Canada A team, 1 win USA team. How will a B team handle? There are 3 more games tonight. How is this gonna work? Will Canada keep winning, or will U.S. have a chance to turn this around? Canada to STJ channel. Oh, okay. Looks like they're trying to canal Canada into a new TeamSpeak, STJ. So any Canadians watching, any Canadian teams watching, go to STJ! I know you're definitely watching this live, and it's not like we're not live on Twitch, because Twitch is stupid right now. Actually, guys, I have no clue what the problem is. I mean, we're running pretty smooth on my end. So it could just be that Twitch is having its server issues. So guys, this is going to be the B teams. It is going to be USA on the B team is Marchie, Montiplier, Parabolax, Dr. Germs, NEWAIJ. How the heck do you say that name? Now why? GTO114. And on the blue team of Canada, there is Crackpipe, Tony Flow, Master, Metroid, Ace Both, Nova Star, and Nargilla. Why is a game being captured on the main screen? There we go. I'm not sure what was up with that. Good thing I caught that before I recorded all three games on the wrong scene. What did they say? Wait. Wait, do I have the wrong jerseys in the wrong folder? Is that what's going on? Because right now, USA is wearing Canada's jersey, and I know I set Canada as red. Is that my... I think I... What did I do? Hold on. Streaming. No, not streaming. I need the game folders. Jersey textures. National. USA. Blue. Shit! I have them in the wrong folder! Oh, that's why the jerseys aren't activating right. So both teams are wearing... Uh-oh. Wait. Time till game? What? How much time till game? I can fix this. I can fix this between games right now. International backup. Not that. Jerseys. National. USA. Just quickly change all of those. Okay, copy. Name that. Red. Name this blue. Shit. I can fix this. I had it mislabeled, and so no the launcher wouldn't. I mean, what I used to launch a game with wouldn't recognize it because I input them wrong. Okay, let's launch the game again. So red is Canada. No, I don't remember! US is blue. I know US is blue. Please tell me I'm not gonna get this wrong again. And let's hop to the right server. Do I have it set up right? No! Why is it still wrong? I have no clue what's going on, but what am I doing wrong? You know, if I set both, this should be 0 and that should be 1. Dang it! It's not reading the file because I had them misnamed as well. And what, does anyone know what's going on? Did the US just win? Did Canada be just forfeit? Because I have one more chance to restart this properly. Because they are running... I think they just forfeited. Let's set that. Jeez, Dcat, can you fail any harder? That's a question. For some reason, I thought I was actually on the ice there for a second when I hopped in the game. That was strange. What's going on? What's going on? Did Canada just forfeit their first game? Isn't Nova on Canada B? Where's their team? Parabolex went to do dishes? US has two players now. Okay. Parabolox is doing dishes? So, if we even have games, I'm probably going to edit this out. So, is that gonna be a forfeit? I'm not sure what to put the score up as. They have three. Okay, looks like it's gonna be a 3v3, US versus Canada. Okay. Guys, I got the jerseys working. I just had the input. I just had their name. They were named wrong. So the yeah. I had a zero where the one should be and the one where the zero should be. Big problem for the launcher. So. It was trying to read the data. It was trying to read a jersey input that wasn't even there. So I'm confused. Why aren't we doing a 3v3? Oh, here comes. Nope. Nope, nope. You know what? Let's just watch a US warm up. I don't know what's going on. All I know is that's one of the players. So, B teams. It is Marchy, Montiplier, Parabolax, who is doing dishes. Dr. Germs, any wager? GTO114. Versus Canada, Crackpipe, Tony Flo, Master Metroid, Ace Wolf, Nova Star, and Nargilla. Fail. The game is starting, it looks like. Everyone has taken the ice. Looks like right now it is going to be a 4-on-4. Nimbe, Marchy, Ace, GTO114 versus J-Hockey, Nargilla, Master Metroid, and Nova Star. So far, we have one U.S. win and two Canada wins. Let's see how the B teams will fare. U.S. is in possession from the get-go, it looks like. Oh my god. They're all the same jerseys. They're all the same. Well, Dcat, you fucked up. I was paying more attention to the US jerseys actually being activated. Now I have both Canada and US wearing the same jerseys. Okay, this is gonna be tough, but let's fight through it. So guys, if you're watching this game and you need to tell who's on whose team, who's on what team, check the six, Canada shoots. Oh god, Dcat, why? Okay, US is in possession, taking it up the ice. A shot, a snipe way high and slightly wide. Canada, no, US is in possession again. How the heck is... I don't know. I don't even know. I know I put Canada. Yeah. Canada sends a puck up the ice. US is there to pick it up, though. Score is 1-0. US is winning. This is a B team's. Canada, US shoots. No, miss puck. I mean, he never hit the puck. Canada in possession, turning it around. Looks like US is gonna be there to turn it around first. And are they gonna? That he's taking his good off. Nina Bay is taking a long time to turn the puck around. Canada's there, and with Nina, US in possession. US taking the puck down the ice. Canada's turning it around. You can definitely tell that the skill levels are very different between the first game and this game. The players are definitely taking their good old time to make their moves, which isn't always a bad thing. But when you could turn it around, the puck around, at half ice instead of behind your goal, that is a bad thing. US in possession, turning it around. It is Marchy this time. Okay, Marchy 2v1. Know what you're gonna do? Raises it all the way behind the Canada's goal. US in possession, turn it around. US, come on. Yes, good, nice. Well, not cleared yet. US in possession. Looks like they're taking it around behind their goal. And they whiffed. U.S. in possession. The puck is right on the U.S. goal. Canada or U.S. who's going to win that puck? U.S. did. U.S. is taking it up by themselves. U.S. Nope. U.S. drops it. And U.S. is on the puck in... Whoa! What? U.S. goaltender goes behind the goal, leaving it wide open. And Canada misses the shot. Did not get the name of who did that, but what, that was embarrassing. Canada in possession. Canada shoots, and it hits the post. U.S. is there to pick it up, though, and cleared right to... Oh, look at that! Nina! Nina shoots, and Nina Bay scores! The score is 2-0. U.S. is winning. Looks like Canada won the face-off. Bucks up in U.S. territory. Ah, puck passed back to Canada, but the Canada player Navistar was too close to react. Canada in possession. Oh, yeah. Nope. U.S. and Canada in possession. Canada shoots and scores! The score is 2-1. U.S. is winning. Jayhockey scores with an assist from Novastar. What? Oops. And the puck is behind the U.S. goal. And that's the end of the first period. The score is 2-1. U.S. is winning. Will you meow, please? Looks like US is in possession, taking forever to turn it around. The puck is up near the goal of Canada. Canada is in possession. You can definitely see where the skill level is different. Whiffed by both teams. How to set my position in game, please. Spectators. Oh, wrong button. Trying to talk is not good. Yeah, talk in stream, type in stream, not a good combination. Guess I'm actually recording because Twitch is acting up, and it is another goal by Nina Bay! The score is 3-1, US is winning! Okay, I'm not going to be going through a tutorial on how to, come on, lock on, there we go. I'm not going to be able to do a tutorial right now on how the camera works, but I can definitely do that afterwards. And looks like the U.S. is in possession. U.S. is taking the puck down the ice. It's gonna be a shot! And Marchie has scored! And I just realized I'm off position. There we go. The US is winning 4-1. US is in possession behind US's own goal. US is both players with it from both teams. Canada's there. Canada loses it. US is in possession. Oh, yeah. U.S. is in possession. U.S. is slowly turning it around. The puck is heading on the goal, and it's a shot! Oh, off the side of the post. Canada is in possession. Oh, Canada misses it, but gets a player. It's a shot, a snipe, and a miss. Did I accidentally click replay? Because it must have accidentally hit the replay button. Not sure why. Or actually, I don't even have a replay option. How did that just repeat? Shuffle off, repeat off. Sorry about that, my fault. Canada in possession. Canada is taking the puck up the ice. And... no, they're taking it back down the ice. U.S. shoots over the goal into the behind. Canada's in possession. Canada's turning the puck, and the puck is flying down the ice. U.S. is there to pick it up, though. U.S. is sending it around behind their own goal. Nice pass. Nice pass up to Nina. Nina misses it at her, at his or her feet. Canada's in possession. Canada's taking the puck and going! And the U.S. is clear. The U.S. in possession now. Lots of whiffs in this game. Much more than the higher games. Apparently, we now have figure dancing by the U.S. on the ice. The U.S. offensive, and the puck is going! Oh my god, I cannot believe that went in! I cannot believe that went in! Oh my god, that puck was low and on the lines, and it's another shot! Nice save! Nargil, oh, that was an embarrassing goal. That is very embarrassing for Canada. The score is 5-1 with 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the second period. I don't know if the mercy rule is in fact in effect. So, yeah, I don't know whether the game will end in two more score points for the U.S. But there's 11 seconds left. You Ace is in possession. Ace needs to shoot it now. It's a shot! And it is wide. No goal. And that is the end of the second period of the first Tier 1 Tier B U.S. versus Canada. The score is 5-1. U.S. is crushing. U.S. is crushing. Canada's won the face-off. Look at them go! Look at him go! Canada has a shot. He shoots, and it misses a goal. The puck is behind U.S. U.S. goaltenders. GT014 sending the puck up. The puck is behind the U.S. goal again. No one's in goal. Canada has a shot. He shoots and it is over. Canada is turning the puck around. They have another shot on goal. It's a shot and another good save by GTO. Canada in possession again. They have a third rebound. Come on, U.S. defenses. You've got to play a better game than that. Don't let them shoot three times in a row. U.S. has finally managed to clear the puck. U.S. in possession in front of Canada's goal. Oh my god, there is no goaltender! Marchie just taps the puck in. Oh, the score is 6-1. Uncle Sam exited the game. He knows he's gonna win this game. And it's another shot. Oh, whoa! I thought that went in. I 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Score by Team Canada. 3 minutes and 40. I need to mark that number because I need to rewatch that. That looked like it went in. Let's set that to 3:55 just to make sure. Game 2B. Period 3. Alright. P3. There we go. Or actually, that's the first game. This is the first game. What am I saying? Well, that's a goal. U.S. shoots and misses. New update for Black Cat Bot. Nice to know, nice to know. U.S. goaltender in possession of the puck, sending the puck up the side. Oh, Canada! Canada has a chance to score here. And the puck is... U.S. has possession of the puck in the middle of the ice. Whoa! Physics breaks, and the puck is heading right for the U.S. goal! Oh, jeez, that was just wide and very hoppity. Oh, probably gave the GTO quite a heart attack there, seeing that puck flying straight at his goal. U.S. in possession, taking the puck up. No, Canada actually manages it. U.S. has it. U.S. has it now. And U.S. is bringing it up the ice. U.S. still bringing it up the ice. It's a shot! No, oh, it's a rebound! It's, ow, why did he hop? Who was that? Bad luck, U.S. Not really luck, but, And the puck went straight to the center U.S. forward, who hopped over the puck. Right in front of Canada's goal. Okay, U.S. is in possession. The puck's going up the side. U.S. crosses it over to Ace, but no one's there to pick it up except the Canada's goaltender. Oh, who has been taken out? Wait, Ace is disconnected. Canada is playing one... Wait, what? The teams are even. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I'm not sure what happened there, but the teams were even for a second. I might need to check the minimap again because it seems like... You know, I have no clue what's going on. Coach stuff. U.S. coach, fix it! Canada's in possession, taking it up the ice. Canada, crossed the ice very fast. Marchie is in possession. Marchie passes it to Nina. Nina. Nina is taking it up. Nina shoots, and it is just behind the goal. Canada whips it up. No one is going on the puck. Canada has time to recover. Unbelievable. That does not even happen in pickup games. U.S. in possession. There goes a kid. Oh, look at that. Attempted clear by Canada. Nice rebound by U.S. But Canada's goaltender manages to clear it in the end. U.S. goaltender leaves a goal to clear the puck. And he crosses it up to Ace, and guys, that is game. USB team has won. The score is 6-2, and we are moving on to the second game, the second B game of the night. Da 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 da. There we go. The game is about the second game of the B team's second game. Games are about to begin. The score looks a lot different than the teams do. Okay, Canada has won the face-off. 4 minutes and 53 seconds left in the first period. The score is 0-0, and the game begins. U.S. has won two games, one with USA, one with USB, and Canada has won two A games. There are two games left in tonight's games list series. I don't know. You got me there. But the puck is in U.S.'s possession. U.S. shoots behind them. Not quite far enough. Looks like Canada is in possession. U.S. is in possession in the corners. What's going to happen? U.S. centers it. U.S. is taking a shot. It is going to be a goal by Selfplug. With an assist by Ace, the score is 0-1. And 1-0, U.S. is winning with 4 minutes and 9 seconds left in the first period. U.S. in possession in front of their own goal. Quick turnaround by Ace. Da-da-ba-da. U.S. in possession. Oh, no, Canada. U.S. in possession in front of the goal. And what's going to happen now? Looks like U.S. has a clear shot here. Turning it around. Oh, nice reflection by Canada. Although not quite good enough to keep the puck out of their half of the ice. It's going to be almost a shot and goal. The puck is set up. U.S. goaltender leaves a goal. No, he's back in now. U.S. is in possession. U.S. is turning the puck around behind their own. No, the puck is sitting just outside of the goal. No one is coming. What is Canada doing? Canada, where are you? Look at the minimap. Your team needs you. It's one versus everyone. What on earth, Canada? No, no. That was just... No. Are they playing a one offense? 2D? Ah, that was embarrassing. U.S. input... U.S. shooting on their own goal? What on earth is going on? What is going on? Canada is standing still when their team needed them. I mean, Canada standing still when their offense needed the when their one offensive player needed the most. And U.S. shooting on themselves. What? U.S. in possession. Who is playing right now? Who is... And looks like Canada just scored. It looks like Canada just scored. I wasn't paying attention, I was watching the chat. I'm just gonna make a note to rewatch the first part of in the first game of in the second first period of first game. Game 2BP1 all. Too many questions. I have no clue what's going on. I don't even think I should be commentating right now. What on earth? This game, I'm honestly about to cry at the skill level of this game. And I'm supposed to be one of the worst goaltenders in JSL, so. And it's a goal! By US! US has scored, ace, with an assist from self-plug. And it is the second period. Okay, wow. I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know. Okay, US has won the face-off. Canada's in possession, though. Oh, look at this! Canada's going all the way! It's a shot by Johnny Hockey! And Johnny Hockey has won! The score is 2-2! This game is all tied up. Canada and US are tied with 4 minutes and 45 seconds left in the second period. US is in possession, sending the puck up. And not quite a nice pass. But US manages to win it off anyway. US is in possession. Canada. No, I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm just going to continue casting as is. US, Canada sends a puck up towards the US goal. Self-plug is there, though, to pick it up. Did I accidentally click replay, repeat again, or... No, it's just a long, goal horn. US in possession. There's a nice send, and there, that was Canada's, shot on goal by the US. Canada, US, what's going on? I don't know. Canada is in possession. Canada shoots from a mile away, and they score! Johnny Hockey! The score is 3-2! Canada is winning! Well, there is 3 minutes and 19 seconds left in the second period. US is still in this, and it's a shot by the US, but it is very wide. Sent right into the corner. US shoots again. Not quite as far. US in possession. US turning the puck around. The U.S. takes a shot on goal, and not quite. Oh, actually, here. Okay, ace of you. Oh, taken down by Canada. Ace just got flipped. U.S. is in possession. You don't have Mike, right? Righty? Of course, I can't. Right? You don't have Mike, right? Yes. U.S. is in possession. Canada is turning the puck around. U.S. is sending the puck. No, U.S. is shooting. Oh, not quite. Not quite. Nice reflection by the Canada goaltender. My Canadia jokes is run dry, and now I'm stuck in the habit that I'm trying to break. U.S., nice clear by the U.S. goal defender. Oh, excellent save by the goaltender of Canada. Little scary there, though, when it dropped at his feet, but his defense was able to clear the puck anyway. Looks like U.S. is in possession. U.S. shoots, and not quite. The puck is behind the goal. Canada blocks the shot, and U.S. sends a puck back. It's a shot by Canada, but it is wide. 3 minutes and two. The score is 3-2 with 41 seconds left in the second period. Red is in possession. Just gonna talk in TeamSpeak so they can hear you. What? I don't even know what's going on. Canada sends a puck back up to the blue goal. I have no clue what Ovechkin is doing. If he wants, I don't know if he has Mike or not, but he's always willing. I mean, he's always able to hop into the casting if he wants. I've made that quite clear, I'm sure. Actually, twice. The score is 3-2. Canada is winning with one period left in the second game. Canada is winning 3-2. The total scores is the U.S. has two wins. Canada has two wins. It looks like Canada is going on a third, but the U.S. can still win this. Canada is in possession. They are definitely playing better than the U.S. now. U.S. started off with a early lead, but they have quickly lost it. U.S. in possession in front of their own goal, sending it up. The puck has just crossed into Canada's zone. Canada goaltender in possession. Oh, Canada goaltender needs to speed up. He almost lost it there. U.S. in possession. It's a shot on goal. No, that was a pass. Look at that. Oh, U.S. whiffs that. U.S. player whiffs the deflection. U.S. in possession behind their own goal, but Canada's right there as well. Looks like it's going to be Canada who makes it there first. A whiff, then another whiff, and Canada's in possession. Oh, nice deflection by U.S., except not good enough because Canada's able to clear it and send the puck all the way up to U.S. goal. U.S. sent it back up to Canada, right in between two U.S. players. No one's there to pick. Oh, U.S. is there. It's a shot. No. Wide, very wide, into the corner. Canada is in possession. U.S. has a puck now. U.S. players just going backwards on the ice. And, oh, it's a shot on goal. Wait. The puck is not cleared yet. U.S. still has a chance, and the puck has been cleared. Canada is in possession in front of the U.S. goal. Canada's gonna shoot, and no goal. No goal. U.S. in possession. U.S. has a chance to tie this game up with 3 minutes and 3 seconds left in the first period. Third and final period of the game, that is. Canada in possession, sending the puck up. Back to U.S., who sends... Oh, nice play, nice play. And the red... Canada's in possession. U.S.'s shot, not quite in. Canada is holding their puck behind their own goal for quite some time now. Here comes U.S. Puck made it past the U.S. player. Here comes Nina. Nina picks up the puck and passes it up to the U.S. Come on, U.S., you can score. 2 minutes and 20 seconds left in the game, and Canada is in possession. Oh, U.S. sends it back up, though. U.S. getting the stick in there, and physics breaks. Where is the puck going to land? Looks like it's right on top of the mic. The camera. It is in the possession of Canada. Landed right in Canada's possession. U.S. failing at turning the puck around. There we go. U.S. has the puck now. Taking it up the side. And Canada clears it. Canada's there. U.S. takes the puck up again. A shot. Nice reflection off of Canada defender. Canada's in possession. Canada's doing this. Oh, wow. Nothing exciting going on right now. Just a lot of back and forth play. The puck's getting close to Canada's goal a few times, but I'm not expecting anything from these players anymore. And they've had lots of chances, but they're not taking them. And Canada's in possession. U.S. sends a puck up. Canada is clearing it again. Come on, U.S. is sending it back up. Physics broke. That's the most exciting thing that happened within the last 5 minutes. And U.S. sends it up. 38 seconds left. Looks like Canada has won this game. Nice shot on goal, but it's an even better save by the Canada goaltender. Okay, let's update the scores. Canada now has 3 wins and, 16 seconds left. Oh! I did not expect another goal this game, but it doesn't matter. Canada has just secured their win. Marchief, U.S., no. So Canada has 3 wins now. U.S. has 2. Canada has 2 wins in their Team A. Well, Team B has 1 win. And Team A of U.S. has 1 win with 1 B win. So that means the score is... 3 wins Canada, 2 wins U.S. This is the third and final game of the night. This is the B teams and the teams that are playing are once again. For U.S., Marchi, Montiplier, Parabolax. Oh, wow. Parabolax, I should say. Dr. Gurms, Nuija, GTO. And for B team of Canada is Crackpipe, Tony Flo, Master, Metroid, Ace, Belf, Nova Star, and Nargola.
I can't talk.
Whatever. The game has begun, and looks like U.S. is taking a strong... Oh, no. Canada's taking a strong offensive. And come on, U.S., don't fall apart now. You had a good opening. First game. But it looks like these players are not able to... get back the momentum. U.S. and the U.S. and the entire U.S. Actually, Ace is up there. Ace receives a pass. Oh, no, he does not. Canada receives a pass, and they're gonna send it up again. right towards a goal, which is cleared by a, well, yeah, cleared by a U.S. defenseman. U.S. in possession, sending the puck up. White name can't, no! U.S. Canada, shot on goal, nice save by, Nargila. Red in, Canada in possession, behind U.S.'s goal. U.S. is there, no! Canada, no, U.S., Canada! Canada's taking a shot! And it is a goal by Johnny Hockey, and the mouse is stuck off screen, there we go! Johnny Hockey, one goal with an assist from legendary Trev. The score is 1-0 with 3 minutes and 33 seconds left in the first period. Canada, oh, U.S. is in possession. U.S. is turning it around. Come on, you don't have time. And he manages to clear it just before Canada is able to take control of the puck. Oh, dangerous play! Dangerous play by U.S. A pass from U.S. defender to the U.S. goaltender. I mean, U.S. defender to the U.S. goaltender right in front of the goal. Very dangerous play. So glad that did not go in. Canada is probably just very disappointed in that. I mean, that it didn't go in, though. Canada's in possession, taking the puck up again through the air, shot just wide of the goal. There is no goaltender in the goal for U.S. U.S. in possession, after a whiff from another goal, U.S. player. U.S. still in possession. U.S. sends the puck up. And the physics breaks, sending the puck behind the U.S. goal. No U.S. goaltender in the goal. U.S. is going to send the puck up straight to a past two Canadian players, but no one was able to pick it up until it reached Nargil, the Canadian goaltender. U.S. is in possession, sending the puck around the goal. Canada is, whiffed by Canada, sending it back towards their own goal. Canada player manages to pick it up and send it back up to the U.S. side. Oh, physics breaks, where's the puck in Atlanta? It's heading straight on the goal, and just wide. Nargil probably had a heart attack there. Okay, it seems he's good. He's moving in the ice, in the goal at least. Red has possession. Canada. U.S. is in possession. Canada is taking the puck up the ice. Canada loses it. U.S. Back to the U.S. goaltender out of the goal. Canada's right on top of him. No one in the goal. Canada, U.S. is in the possession, and the U.S. goaltender manages to make it back in the game. The goal is empty once again. The puck is behind the goal. What's going to happen here? It's going to be a tapped around? No, U.S. managed to clear it. Very dangerous play by the U.S. goaltender. But no goals. It's all good. U.S. in possession. U.S. has a chance to score. It's going to be a shot. And no goal. No goal. U.S. shoots. And the puck is behind. U.S. in possession again. Canada in possession. Canada taking it up the ice. Canada's going to shoot. There's no one in goal. What does a U.S. goaltender think he's doing, hopping the goal so often? Looks like Canada's in possession. That's the end of the first period. Canada is winning with a score of 1-0. Both teams can turn this around. Although, for some reason, I honestly doubt that's going to happen. Canada's won the face-off. Puck is right behind the U.S.'s goal. Canada is flooding in. And the pass to a Canadian player from the goal. I mean, from the U.S. goal. Canada's in possession, taking it up the side. Nova Star. Shot on goal, not quite in, though. Canada in possession, taking it around behind the U.S. goal, it looks like. No, sending it in front of it. And the puck is cleared by U.S. Johnny Hockey sending the puck across. U.S. manages to meet... Oh, who's going to end up with the puck? It is Canada! U.S. manages to pick up the puck. It is being turned around right in front of the goal. It is going to be a shot on goal, guys! No! Cleared by the U.S. defender. Canada, a nice pass up to the U.S. defender, U.S. offense. U.S. is taking the puck, crossing it in front. Oh, nice reflection by the U.S. defender as well, or save, or whatever, I guess. It was U.S. defender there. Yeah, Canada defender. Canada is red. Ah, Dcat, you noob. U.S. in possession. U.S. sends a puck to the middle. And no one's there to make it. U.S. Canada, who's going to make it there first? Looks like it was Canada sending the puck down towards the red goal. I mean, U.S. goal. English, Dcat, you're failing. 3 minutes left in the second period. The score is 1-0. Canada is winning. Canada has won 3 games so far, and the U.S. has won 2. And that was a very short stream from Ova Chicken. Wow. Not even 1 game. U.S. shoots, no dice. Puck was crossed. U.S. is there, but he misses it. Canada's there to pick it up, though. Canada is taking it up the ice. And where is it going? It's going to... No one. Out of reach. Canada's crossing it. No one was able to pick it up. Looks like Canada has a chance for a goal here. And he's taking it behind the U.S. goal, and he's sending it... No! And that idea was made impossible by the U.S. defender. It's a shot! And no! Canada in possession, U.S. turning it around. Canada in possession still... No! What on earth is Canada doing? U.S. has a chance at a goal. It's one-on-one with the goaltender, and the goaltender saves it. Good save by the goaltender. That was, Nagila. U.S. in possession. U.S. turning it around. Oh, Canada has a shot on goal now. It's a shot, and it hits. Oh, it's go. Hey, yikes. Bounced off both posts, stopped in front of the goal, on the line, and then cleared by a U.S. defenseman. Canada in possession, turning it. Oh, right. He stopped the puck for the U.S. A nice center, except by U.S. No one was there, though. And not the nice center. I don't know why I said nice. An attempted center. Nice pickup by the U.S. player on the opposite board. U.S. in possession, crossing it. To no one. U.S. picks up the puck. The puck is right in crosses right in front of the goal. There is no Canadian in the goal. Actually, now there is a Canadian goaltender. The puck has been shot up towards the U.S. goal. U.S. goaltender has left the goal. Oh, this could be bad for the goal for U.S. And the puck is going to be cleared by the U.S. 43 seconds left in the second period. Everyone is joining and leaving. U.S. in possession. U.S. crosses it. A lot of crossings. No one from the U.S. is going in for the shots. No, there was no goaltender interference there. There might have been one, but because there was no goal, there will be... Because there was no goal, there's not going to be a goalie interference call. Goalie interference calls will only be called for actual goalie interference where a shot goes in. Because there was no goal, There was no interference. Similar to the offside rule in soccer. The U.S. is in possession. A shot! No! Crossed. And a miss. U.S. Well, whiff from the U.S. Here comes Canada, taking it down the ice. Ace! Here comes Ace. It's gonna be a shot! No, yes! Slow! U.S. clears it. Canada is in possession again, though, in the U.S. side, so not quite a clear. Just shy of a clear. U.S. is in possession. U.S. sends a puck up the ice right behind Canada's goal. Canada's goaltender clears the puck. A nice pass. Nice pass. And, wow, look at that play. I think that was one of the best maneuvers all game. Canada's players Oh, boy, Johnny Hockey. The score is 2-0. Johnny Hockey scored with an assist from, I missed it. Was that Novasar? I think that was Novasar. U.S. clears a puck right to Canada. Canada is going to take another shot. No, not quite. They actually sent it up behind the U.S. goal. U.S. in possession. Canada in possession. Canada is tapping the puck in, and no, the puck is right behind the goal. Nice cross, not in. U.S., no, yes, U.S. Good setup for a goal from Canada, but no, but they were unable to follow through with it. U.S., oh, come on, U.S. Another good setup by the U.S., but once again, no chance. The setup could be as good as possible, but if no one's there to take the shot. Another shot attempt by the Canada, except it was cleared by the U.S. U.S. in possession. U.S. sending the puck around behind the goal. And Canada picks it up. Oh, no. U.S. sends... Oh, you... Whiff by the U.S. player. Who is it? Oh. That was not a good play by U.S. U.S. cleared the puck off. Then it hits another goal. Then it hits another U.S. Then it hit Marchie's stick. And went back towards the U.S. goal. Canada's in possession again. And there goes U.S. U.S. is taking the puck up. It's a shot on goal. And it is cleared by the Canadian goaltender, Nargilla. U.S. is in possession. U.S. takes another shot. No goal. Nice save. Nice save by Nargilla once again. Canada stops the puck in front of their own goal. That was a dangerous play. Come on, U.S. You can make up. Oh. U.S. actually in possession. No. No, no, so many whiffs. Canada got there first and sent the puck up the ice. U.S. in possession, right underneath them. Johnny Hockey's there to pick it up, though. And he whiffs, and so does the U.S. player. That is Selfplug. The puck is in no man's land right now. Canada has possession. Taking it back up to their own goal. The score is 2-0. 1:05 left in the third period. Looks like Canada's going to win again. It's a shot, and Canada clears the puck. U.S. and Canada in possession. Canada sends the puck up, and the U.S. is with this game, with the last few games. The first game of USB, I felt that their team was very strong, a very strong US team, a very strong team. I thought the US was going to have a comeback because of them. But these last two games that really depended on them, US just didn't have the shots. I mean, they were shooting, but they weren't playing too well. They weren't playing as well as their first games. So, guys, that is it for this game. 13 seconds left. Another goal-scoring opportunity for the U.S., but they missed it by inches again. But, okay, guys, that is it. Canada has just won the night. Canada has just won the night. With 4 wins from Canada. Okay, the end results are U.S. with 1 win and 1... Wait. U.S. with 1 A team win, 1 B team win. Canada with 2 B team wins and 2 A team wins. Guys, that is it. Canada has won 2-4. That is the end of tonight, guys. And this is Dcat signing off. Night!